Welcome back. In this quiz, we're going to be tested on our knowledge of using the sine, cosine, and tangent ratios to calculate to find angles. So we'll jump straight right in with the first question. So we have to figure out which of the three ratios we want to use here. So the opposite is missing. Or more importantly, the enclosed angle is in between the two givens. So that's a cosine. You recognize this because the angle you're looking for is between two known sides, and it's not the right angle. We'll go cosine. Now you need to get the ratio right. Don't get it upside down. So cosine is the adjacent over the hypotenuse. We'll be looking for 29 over 64. Okay, we will then be putting an inverse ratio of cos. We'll be going theta is equal to inverse cos, like this. And using our calculator to evaluate that, we'll get 63.06. And we'll check that. We got right. Okay, to great applause. Now, here again, we're trying to figure out which it is. It's a repeat. This is visually, we should recognize this as cosine. We should get our ratio in the correct order. We should do an inverse cosine calculation. Looks like cosine to the minus one, but it's not one over cosine. It's just the angle that gives this cosine, and that comes out at 55.91 degrees. Okay, now things have changed slightly. We're trying to get theta, and what you'll recognize here is that the right angle is the one that's sandwiched between the two knowns that are perpendicular to each other in their alignment. Okay, this we recognize as tan. Tan is opposite over adjacent. And we will inverse tan both sides, giving us theta is inverse tan 23 over 29. And we will compute and get 38.42. Okay, another tan here. Tan is the one that can be top heavy from time to time, it isn't in this case. Another tan. And now the angle between the two givens is not of interest. It's the complementary angle that's of interest. This is a sine question. The opposite and the hypotenuse are known, and it's a sine question. Cosine question. Etc. So you should learn how to recognize sine, cos, and tan using this app, and it'll be very quick to let you know you're getting things wrong. Let me get something wrong here. Okay, and you might get negative marking. Okay, this is cosine, but I'll try to force it into a sine by making a mistake. Okay, my score is down to 5. This is cos, I'll use tan by mistake. Oh, and you see the negative scoring is eating away at my otherwise hard-earned score. So you might want to get yourself up to a score of about 10 in this app before you feel you're confident in using Socotoa. Thank you.